Batter up, hear that call. The time has come for one and all to play ball.
For we're the members of the All-American League. We come from cities near and far. We got Canadians, Irish ones and Swedes. We're all for one, we're one for all, we're all American. Each girl stands with her head so proudly high, her motto do or die. She's not the one to use or need an alibi. Our chaperones are not too soft, they're not too tough.
Cuthbert,
you gorgeous stack of pancakes, you.
Hand on the floor. Ah. Already dressed. All right, get Stillwell away from there. I don't know what he's doing, but get that kid away from the tape. Stillwell!
Stillwell's doing, so come now.
All right.
Come over here.
All right, everybody, let's listen up. Now, listen up. Something important has just happened. I was in the toilet reading my contract, and it turns out I get a bonus when we get to the World Series. So, let's play hard. Let's play smart. Use your head.
I said lump 3 feet above our ass, right, Jimmy?
Well, some more prominent than others there, Doris. Come in.
Excuse me. Excuse me? I got a telegram from one of you ladies from the War Department.
Oh, my God, Ernie.
Let's see. Boy, I hate these. These are the worst. Least the Army could do is send someone personally. Tell your husband's dead. Darn, I had the name right here. Well, now I gotta go back and get this straightened out. Sorry.
Hey, just give me the telegram.
I can't. I don't have a name on the checklist.
Just give me the telegram.
Hey, this is official. This is from the War Department. Come on. That's official business. I'm coming.
Sorry, Betty.
No, George!
All right.
No, no, no!
Okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
George!
It's okay. Just...
All right, come on, come on. We still got a game to play.